Start with, we're going to remove the factory discharge chute. Takes a half inch wrench to do this. Set the factory chute out of the way. We'll go ahead and get the no drill mount for the Scag mower. We'll go ahead and pull that out of the packaging. Now we'll go ahead and set the no drill mount onto the factory tabs. Start our 5/16 by 1 bolts that are in the kit there. We'll go ahead and start those in on both sides. These bolts take a half inch wrench, a half inch socket's the easiest way to do it.